sit on that beat, ho.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to Simplicity is Tea. We are doing a quick get ready with me video. As you can see, Bae's in the background. We're gonna start on our contour. He was originally supposed to do the voiceover, but we just didn't have time. But yeah, as you can see, I've already started on my eyebrows, and me and him, we already started, but we're not fighting. But let's go ahead and hop on into this video. Like I said before, I started with my eyebrows. Eyebrows are hard for me, so I'm still learning. As I'm looking at this video, I see some mistakes, just slightly. But yeah, so let's start on sculpting our nose. I actually learned this contour method from a YouTuber. I forgot her name, but it was like a mini tutorial. I wouldn't necessarily call this a tutorial. As you can tell by the title, it's a birthday get ready with me. I'm pretty much getting ready, doing my photo shoot makeup, and Bae's going to take some pictures, which I'll post at the end of this video. But yeah, ladies, you always want, I always start on sculpting my nose after I do my eyebrows. After I do the first part of my sculpting, I go and prime my face. Well, not even prime it, just moisturize it. I use Shine Killer by NYX, which I'll pretty much show you guys. But like I was telling Bae, with this particular brand, it's a nice brand, don't get me wrong, but it can be a little oily, and I already have oily skin, so I don't use as much, which is why you guys see me only using it underneath my eyes and on my chins and stuff. But we're gonna go in here with a concealer. With my concealer, I have dark bags underneath my eyes, so I was always told that you're not supposed to put foundation underneath your eyes. I don't know why. I was trying to explain to Bae, but I really don't know why. But I use the HD concealer from NYX. As you can tell, NYX is probably one of my favorite brands next to Sephora and Fenty Beauty. I'm about to say beauty. But yeah. So we just gonna get the nice little bags underneath my eyes before I finish my contour, and I'll let that sit for a little bit. Next, we're gonna go in with my highlight. For some reason, I like my nose to pop. I'm still trying to figure out how the girls get the thin nose. I got it down pack a little bit, but not as much. But yeah, let's go through with this nice little contour, nice little highlight, and let's pop it off. One thing I have learned is to, I don't have like those piercing cheekbones, so I always have to like squeeze my cheeks so I can make sure I get at least some of my little cheekbone. As you can see, Bae, he's not interested, and this is my first time actually watching him make these faces in the background. He loves to make fun of me, but I love the fact that he sits in here and just, you know, likes to spend time with me. I love it. But yeah, ladies, I always get my jawline. I like to put my jawline and everything together. Next, we're gonna blend. I have 4 sponges, which I got these sponges off of Amazon. They're very cheap, but they're amazing. As you can see, I've already used 4. But I like to use the diagonal sponge, basically just so it can get my contour lined up a little bit. I don't finish my contour with the sponge, but I at least try to blend it in a little bit with my beauty blender. And then I use another blender to get my underneath my eyes as well. And then, if I don't know about y'all, but I always, always, like, the little bridge of my nose, I feel like I don't get a lot of makeup on it. But yeah, as you can see, I am using Fenty Beauty 350. Ladies, if you are my complexion, 350 actually has a nice setting to it. There's another one that I can use, but I like the 350 better. I think the other one's a little darker, but I like to go over my foundation. Make sure you get your neck, but I like to go over my contour. I did turn the beauty blender slightly a little bit, but I also mixed just a little makeup on it, because with the NYX concealer, it is a little light, and I don't want to be looking a little casket. And as you can see, this clown here, he loves to like mimic me and make fun of me. He thinks girls doing makeup is very funny, but whatever. Like I said before, this is what I do to blend the rest of my nose, and then I'll go over it just a little bit more with contour, with sculpting and contour, just a little bit, and then I blend it in again. It'll make sense, but I also put like a little bit of foundation on my bridge and blend it in, just so it can, my nose won't look as wide or fat. And then there's a small little dot on my nose that I like to get rid of. So I use a little alcohol and I dab it on my nose, just so you guys can see my little dot. Of course, Christian walked in, so everybody say hey to Christian. So ladies, if you're anything like me, I hate makeup and foundation on my lips like that. So I just go in with the wipe and take it off, and then I'll dab a little bit more foundation so it doesn't look like I'm a crackhead. But we're going to finish with some finishing spray. As I said before in the beginning of this video, this was my birthday makeup tutorial. So, not a tutorial, but a get ready with me. So I hope you guys like the finish look. I'm going to put the pictures in here. But thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And remember, happy birthday to me, to all my June Geminis. Bye.